Last semester, I took RHW 102 as my writing course, and I had Dr. Laura Wright as my professor. Dr. Wright had a significant impact on me as a student, and she also helped me realize something about myself. I value exceptional professors. To begin with, exceptional professors do things that help make their students feel more comfortable in the class. For example, when I was in Dr. Wright's class, I noticed how quickly she learned each student's name and how she began using their names in conversations early on in the class. She would also have small talk with her students. She would ask students how their day is going, and she would talk with me about how my other classes were going. She would also tell us jokes. These things helped to create a connection between Dr. Wright and her students, and they also helped to create a healthy work environment, which is very important and needs to be established in any class. In addition to this, exceptional professors do things that help make learning the course material easier for all students. When I was in Dr. Wright's class, we would have small group discussions as well as larger full class group discussions, and this would help accommodate the different learning styles of the different students in her class. Dr. Wright would also take large projects within the class and section them off into smaller sections with different due dates in order to lighten the workload for her students. This would also help teach students time management, and they can implement this skill in their future classes. These ways that Dr. Wright went the extra mile for her students in her class, from making them feel comfortable to helping them learn the course material, helped me to realize how much I truly value exceptional professors.